State prosecutors will question former President Park Geun-hye on Monday for the fourth time since her arrest late last month. The interrogation will be held at the Seoul Detention Center where she's being held and will again focus on her bribery charges. Just a day before the fourth questioning, Park fired 7 of her 9 lawyers. While she has reportedly not shown any change in her attitude over her charges, eyes are focused on what effect the mass dismissal might have on future investigations. After a local court approved an extension of Park's detention period, she will remain behind bars until the middle of next week. On Sunday, state prosecutors also requested an arrest warrant for Park's former top aide, Woo Byung-woo, for the second time. The former senior presidential secretary for civil affairs is one of the last key figures wrapped up in the scandal that has yet to be arrested.